It was a bad one. Head on with a car, twilight, on like a 1.5 lane road. I was riding it like it was mine. The car came around a blind curve and head on. I almost got out of the way, but knocked me probably 150 feet into the woods, missed every tree. But I was a mess. Ended up having a miracle of God. I look back now. I didn't hit a tree. It would have snapped me in two. We're probably going around 40, 45 mile an hour. So,
where did that take place?
Atlanta.
Okay.
And so they initially were going to amputate my right arm. And Sting saved me on that. Sting was there in the middle of the night. He'd come back from a show. I was off that night. Don't ask me how I got off, but I was off. That was where I was riding my bike. And he was at a show and he came back and then came right to the hospital. And he got Dr. Andrews out of Birmingham. He's a world-renowned sports orthopedic. And the people in Atlanta wanted to amputate my right arm. It was really bad. Multiple fractures through the skin. I had a lot of injuries, but that was the worst of it. And Sting heard them talking about amputating the arm, having emergency surgery. He called Dr. Andrews. Andrews, don't let him do that. Tell him to clean him up and send him to Birmingham the next day, which we did. And Dr. Andrews somehow put that arm back together, and I was in the ring like 7 months later.
Wow.
Unbelievable recovery. I mean, I went and made my debut as the narcissist like 7 months later. I had to build back up. But the good thing about bone breaks are I still have steel rods in there. That thing with the steel rod in my forearm was the real deal. I had a titanium plate about 7 inches long, which I still have in my right arm, to hold the bones together. And once the bones heal, that's pretty solid. You worry about it a little bit, but doctors assured me, with that titanium plate near the bones are healed, you can start working out and getting in the ring again. And The neurological stuff, they thought maybe I might have some neurological damage because the damage so severe there, I'm down in my elbow and my hand, but there was none. My right hand and forearm and arm was stronger than my left arm. So
wow.
It was I look back now, I give God the credit, but it was a miraculous recovery for sure. They took great care of me. And they paid me all the way through my 1 year as a bodybuilder, and they paid me all the way through my 1 year as a bodybuilder, and then I jumped right into my debut for them as a narcissist with Bobby the Brain Heaton.